Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. Airtel looks to acquire Arcom subscribers. Airtel has advertised in major publications targeting Reliance Communications customers, asking them to switch to its network. As Airtel has taken the lead, it is expected to be followed by other telcos. While Reliance Communications is believed to be shutting down major parts of its wireless business, incumbent telcos are making most of the opportunity as they eye Arcom users. Airtel has advertised in major publications targeting Reliance Communications customers, asking them to switch to its network. Vodafone, on the other hand, is offering unlimited local and STD calls, free national roaming, outgoing and incoming, and 1 GB data per day for a first recharge of ₹496 for 84 days. The offer is targeted at new customers. An advertisement appeared on the front page of Times of India reads, "Airtel welcomes Reliance Communications customers, switch to India's fastest network." Arcom is expected to shut down major parts of its wireless business in the next 30 days, November end, to cut widening losses, blaming, among other factors, the creative destruction wrought by Reliance Jio's free voice services. The shakeout in the sector has led to just three big non-state companies remaining in the fray, aside from the government-run telcos.